Hello and welcome, everybody. Happy Sunday. Hope everyone's doing well. Nothing too big today. We're just hopping on to Monster Hunter. I have my buddy Frank with me. Looks like I'm in voice chat in Monster Hunter. Gonna change that while I'm there. But anyways, yeah, we're just gonna hop right in and go directly into the game. So, see everyone there. I'll take the Frank, you still there?
I still a joke.
Okay. But yeah, it turns out how do I mute myself in Monster Hunter again? Options, audio, voice chat off. I don't know why voice chat was on. All right, I'm in the Hunter Connect. You can join whenever you are ready.
Okay, give me like 5 minutes.
Right, come on.
Go to an expedition, it's fine.
Go to an expedition? Fine. I'll go to an expedition in the meantime. All right, so Master Rank, Expedition Tour. Anything that looks interesting. Let's go to the Flooded Forest. That's karma points. Always need karma points. That, and I guess fucking the defender, just cause. So you just quote unquote photoshopping something. Yeah.
I'm painting.
You're painting?
I'm almost done removing the background. That's all I want to do for now. Oh, that's my dog. Okay. No doggo allowed.
No doggo allowed. What are my side quests? Account items, insects, helping helpers. Okay. This way, you get the marionette spider that's around here. Is it around here? I'm finding the stuff. Where's the stuff? Can't find the stuff. Should be right here. Let's it's like, okay, oh, there it is. Fuck. All right. Anti-Dobra. That's a Blast Frog there. Blast Frog, Blast Frog. Oh, it's up. Should be right here. Yeah, there it is. Now for gathering points, we want to count items. What are the account items here? Don't remember what the account items are. But did it see me? Oh, it did see me, okay. I also need to gather insects. Ah, Fiercer Jang. I don't want to attack you. You did not see me. Oh, there's... some... I guess the fossils are here. That's the, gather insect. Does this count as an account item? I don't think so. The junk piles? Nope, doesn't count. Getting up there was always a hassle. All right. Flash bug, bitter bug, god bug, bitter bug. Hit him, mute. Yeah. I don't have time to mute. Fuck.
Fine.
Fine?
Yeah.
You finish? No?
No, no, I said it was fine that you...
That I sneezed out your ears?
Yeah. I did not mind it.
The shh! Alright. I can't believe we had a hard time to get here when we first started the game, and I got here so easily now. So was this a heavy armor sphere? Ah, fuck it. Let's can you climb back up here? Or is it exit only? I don't know, you can crawl underneath. Almost done now?
Yeah.
Don't even know what you're doing. You're just doing something.
I'm doing something. It technically could be done now.
But
I'm a perfectionist.
Of course you are. I'm gonna complete this expedition for now.
Right. Red screen. New layer.
I had to blow my nose. I think I'm a bit sick.
Think so?
Yeah, maybe. My mercenaries have returned. They gave me 9 pale extract.
I'm cringing.
More pale extract. Sell items. Sort. Let's see. Golden
it's
fur.
Actually okay. All right, get ready.
Wait, I'm selling a bunch of items, making myself some fat stacks of cash.
It's actually okay.
All right, so are you gonna send it to me on Discord? Wait.
So, you need to do me a favor, okay?
What?
Go on OBS.
Yeah.
And add a source.
Add a source, yeah.
It needs to be a browser source.
Okay, a browser. You basically want your. Want it to be like a Fugi link for you, essentially? Kind of?
Yeah, exactly.
So, you want me to add a Fugi link, okay. Browser source.
Did that on Daryl's stream.
Yeah. Let's go Frank's Fugi. I know what a Fugi. I have my own Fugi link, Frank. Do you remember I used it on Baker's stream? So what's the Fugi URL?
I sent it to you.
You did, okay. Copy. Paste.
Oh, it's still a Minecraft one. I haven't saved it. Save and save. There we go.
There we go.
There's even the mouth opening.
All right, so I'll put you right there. Actually, just put you like with the donations, just because I'm not getting any donations. I said, try talking.
Yeah, hello. Hey, hi.
There you go. All right. That works. That
I'm
works.
Gonna go lurk so you get a viewer.
My viewership.
Yeah.
All right, good. I'm already in the Hunter Connect. You can join whenever.
Yeah, joining now.
Yeah.
Joining now. As soon as I got my controller in my hand.
So let's actually do the Vel'Koz first, since you haven't done it since Monster Hunter World. Let's see, let's grab account items, spirit bugs, and bones. Master rank.
Probably fire, right? I did not get the...
You didn't update your thing? It is indeed fire. No, I can go bowgun. It's not afflicted, so don't need to go full defense. Waiting for you to grab the quest.
Yeah.
Yeah. Classic swords upon the rhyme.
Oh, mine too is No, don't go.
Don't go? What?
My voice chat is on too, and I want to turn it off.
Yeah, I don't know what. I don't know. I don't know.
Audio, voice chat.
Me.
Alright, I'm gonna watch the cutscene. Can you imagine, like, being frozen but not completely 100%? Just the outside, and then you break, but there's, like, your flesh that rips.
Rips off, yeah.
Yeah.
That would be terrible.
I think that it's worse than just being completely frozen. I could go to sub camp, but I'm already going by walk.
Yeah, I'm going on my spirit bug walk as well.
Go see him. Where's my buddy?
It's your buddy?
Hey, buddy.
Oh, this is Tigrex right here.
Ignore your scream. Oh, damn. He takes a long time to scream. Okay.
I'll grab that. We'll grab this. You just keep having fun. I'm just gonna.
I'm having fun.
Yeah, I'm
Whoa!
just gonna walk around for a little bit, you know.
Ah, loser! Can't touch this down, 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 can't touch this down, 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 down. Nope! I'm invincible! Oh, no, you can't get, you can't get me.
I swear to God, if I see a
Oh, no.
cart, no.
Oh no, my controller's fucked up! There might be a card, for real.
How is your controller fucked up?
I don't know, it does something sometimes, and I hate it.
What do you mean it does something sometimes? It should do s something all the time.
Yeah,
Unless
but it's
you.
not the right kind of something it does. It's like, oh, I'm just gonna stop working, and the lights at the front start flashing. And right.
Oh, is that a Rajang?
It is.
Turf War! I haven't seen this one.
Actual real turf war.
Yeah.
Oh, smash it underground.
Oh! Kicked him back.
Ah. Oh, you got it.
I got it. There's a red wire bug, right?
Yeah, I'll go grab it.
Yeah.
I got it.
All right, so you grab the Rajang.
Grabbing the return ghost.
Actually, wait,
Laser beam. Beyblade. Beyblade take two.
Ah, shit.
Beyblade.
It's Beyblade.
Laser beam one. Laser beam two. Laser beam three.
Gonna go Donkey Konga on his ass.
Oh, yeah.
Hey yo, look out down below. Nah. Here he comes now, Banana Slammer.
Don't run away. Oh, he's running after you.
Yeah,
I
he's
see.
running after me.
Come here, bitch.
Oh, we have a hunting horn to join. I have a friend. No, I don't want to be your friend.
You've got a friend in me.
20 minutes with Disney Plus and chill, and you got a friend in you. Was that all the drops? Oh, lucky life found. Okay.
Oh, I got a Velkanet crystal. Nice. Underground.
Nice. I got the old dragon treasure.
I got the 1% drop, you know?
Oh, it's the 1% drop? Okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
I guess I don't need to farm it. Oh.
Oh, I'm not the right
What
monster.
is he gonna do? What is he gonna do? He's gonna hurt more? That's a laser. With a wall, huh? Oh, it's gonna hit hard. I'm gonna avoid it. Just ignore it completely. Told ya.
Oh,
Dangerous.
you are almost dead.
First potion. If we forget the moment where my controller just said no, I don't want to play anymore.
Well, we're not gonna ignore it then.
Aw, come on, I just healed. Okay, I'm gonna need to sharpen, so I'm gonna do that real quick. Alright, done sharpening. Six, six, six damage. Let's go.
666 or 6666?
Triple six.
Triple six.
Oh?
Yeah, that one hurts. We got the ice off the Vilcana. Now it's naked. And it looks a lot more like a Kushla Daura, like this. Thank you, Dango Defender. Flying away. Hard claw. You got frostblight.
Yeah.
Fuck! While I was trying to heal. I could see the fight from the main camp, but couldn't get to it.
Woo!
Woo! Whoa! I should have restocked my ammo. Oh, we got him stunned. I'm not sure, but I feel like the music's not loud enough and on my game. Might have to change that.
かけてくるわ。 Yeah, I felt like I had to go away from that.
I think he's making shit fall. Oh no! Oh, that was just on my butt. That was so close.
Dude, imagine the damage I would do if I had my courier crafting done.
I have my courier crafting done, and it increased my damage considerably.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Imagine if I had mine done.
Ah! Come on, finish tooting your horn. Okay. I have to craft more ammo.
Oh, don't look at me. I want to heal. Thank you. Play fair.
Yeah, you're not allowed to attack us when we're healing. That's against the rules. Yeah, exactly. You have to wait your turn to attack.
Never play Pokemon, man.
I'm gonna fear you. Focus Sash Endeavor, wait, what is it? Focus Sash Endeavor, Quick Attack, Rattata. Hey, hey, hey! Don't look at me like that. Oh, and I'm low health. Oh, wait, I'm full health now. It's at 2%. It's going where all the other. It's going to a monster party.
Sub camp. Take this. Oh, he's gonna go see Tigrex. Tigrex is sleeping, you asshole!
Let him sleep! Speaking of sleep, my laptop fell asleep.
Quiet for once.
Yeah!
Aw, oh, come on, Rajang.
Are we just... No one was grabbing the... Oh. Oh my god, I survived that.
Not anyone's gonna take it. There we go, 48k.
Are you going to be able to carve? And with a Rajang and a Tigrex there, it's going to be a...
That's a furious combo.
Yeah.
First try, I did 51% of the damage on my screen.
I see 48 on mine. Gotta give them the nice COCK.
I got another gem! Another Volcana Crystal. That's two in one fight.
You're cheating. You got hacks. Alright, I am MR150, but that is still 10 away from unlocking Risen Valstrax. I thought I turned off the... I turned off that mod. Talisman reward. Disable. There we go. There we go.
Alright, objective. Continue research and increase your MR.
I need 160. You're already 160, so... Do you want to try the Risen Valstrax?
I'm down. We're going to get destroyed, but I'm down.
Yeah, we're going to get... our farts will no longer make sound, but yeah.
They're not going to be fart anymore. They're just going to be like...
Whistles in the wind. Come on, I'm furiously clicking.
Okay, okay, I'll take it, I'll take it. I was taking my sub quests.
Do that after. Should be easy. You should have, large monster hunt. Because we don't do a lot of captures, because of the you can't capture a Risen or a, well, an Afflicted or a Risen or a Elder Dragon. Slaying, and then three gathering things. As long as it's not like the transport items. Then we eat. I'm gonna go full defense on this one. Cause the Valstrax.
Yeah. I'm upgrading my armor since there was a patch since last time I played.
Do I have upgrades? I don't think so, right? Forge armor, upgrade armor. That's upgraded, that's upgraded, that's upgraded, and that's upgraded. Okay, I'm good.
I got three levels everywhere now. And I'ma eat.
Actually, wait, before that, I want to check something real quick.
Okay, I'll go do my lottery.
Let me go do your lottery.
No.
Let's go for that. Yeah, that's good. That one, yeah, that's fine. Hey,
we good?
I'm good. I was swapping my Palico's skill. I didn't need the power drum because I'm not using my stamina much, so I swapped it over to the anti-monster mine. Alright, so the Valstrax is over there. I'm gonna do a spear bug run, like I said. Grab
yeah,
his...
good idea with this one. Good idea with this one. He's gonna be violent. He's gonna be a violent.
He will penetrate our Angus.
Oh my god, Angus. Oh.
Angus McFive.
Some Arvies.
Arvies makes your hamburger a beautiful thing. This stream is not sponsored by Arvies. But Arvies, if you're listening. Mud Beetle.
Give me more green. Gonna get all the spirit bugs, all of it.
I see the tips of the wings of the Valstrax.
Marionette spider.
That's a good one. Ooh, account item. Grab that. Climb this wall. There's a green. There's an orange up there.
Jumping grass. Oh, come on. Come on.
It's orange over there. Oh.
Oh. We just heard it.
Just want to go see Basil Goose. And the Basil Goose is leaving. Alright, my health is max.
I'm almost max. I think I'm missing like one or two.
Defense. Let's grab an Escurgot. Defense one. The fuck are they doing up there? So it sounds like he dropped something that just like bounced indefinitely. We have Mando. Ooh, I got seething crimson liquid. Just on the floor. So there's another orange there. And a Girth Gremlin. Nice. Grab the cactus. I think I'm gonna be ready to engage.
Yeah, max health right now.
Oh, brew hair. That's nice. Okay, so let's eat our armor skin. A demon drug. And a well done steak. Okay. I do not want to engage this thing alone.
Yeah, I'm coming slowly.
He's right there. Hello, buddy. How you doing? How's the weather? Not too dry here? No? Are you kind of like those geckos that just like bury themselves under the sand? No? Alright, so red's here, Mando. Okay, you're there. Alright. Slowly approach.
I jump on him. Come here, nah, fuck. Whee! Oh, does he start with an ambush?
No.
Oh, he's just running away.
Yeah, he just ran away.
Bad timing. Dude, I jumped on him and he freaking... Okay.
I mean, I did hit him a little bit, but he didn't, like... He ignored me. Go supersonic and all right. All right, so that was half my health.
Laser.
Ooh, I almost dodged into the laser.
Yeah, I was very close to the laser, and when you're very close to the laser, it
hurts.
Go towards him.
Yeah. He has surprisingly, like, long range with his wings.
Yeah. Oh, come on. I'm very hurt.
I see that. Okay, I hit him. Okay, I thought I missed, but I hit him with a mud beetle. And you're dead. Yeah.
I tried to pull him in the wall and he smacked.
Ow. Stop looking at me. You don't see me. God, I'm lucky I have the blue hair. Okay.
Ah, come on, I knew he would do that.
He's leaving. Ambush? No, he's just leaving.
I wanted the ambush.
Crafting. Ah, no! I didn't have my bow out. Fuck.
No, he's shining green. Not green, red. Ow!
You fainted again.
Yeah, I'm a god on this fight. I was a god on the other one, I'm a god on this one.
No, oh, hey, Basil Goose! Hi! How you doing, buddy? Did they have a turf war? Nope, but I am riding that basil use. Whoa. I'm picking up the materials.
got the tail.
We broke the tail?
Yep.
Oh shit, okay. I was surprisingly fast.
Yeah.
And I think he might be exploding soon. We're at 60, yeah, right now. One, go Shock Trooper, yes! Oh, someone's riding him.
Yeah.
Alright, sweet, sweet, sweet.
Totally not carving the tail.
Oh, he swapped with Anjanath, okay. I mean, if we're careful, we should get it.
Yeah, yeah.
We have one cart left.
We might even skip the first phase of yeah. So far, he hasn't done anything since he's afflicted. So yeah. We might even skip the affliction. Nope. Oh, that's very bad.
Oh! But that's very good. That's a very well timed flashbang. Oof. I need to craft ammo. What are you doing? Where are you going? Oh boy.
Yeah.
He's no longer afflicted yet. Ooh. He's rideable.
Oh, I got him. I don't think I'm gonna bring him anywhere. 666, 755, 823.
Hey, that's my phone number.
Ah, come on.
Why you go doxing me like that now? Ow. I saw my brew hair. Yes. Our brew hairs are so good.
They are.
He might fly away, or at least try to. Drink his wings. Those are his weak spots, I think, right? Another explosion. Almost at 15%.
Oh, I'm dead. I died 3 times. Oof.
I mean, yeah.
Stretching. He's fun so far.
It's not as bad as I thought he'd be. He's still here. I mean, I still think doing the spear bug run is necessary, because I think if not, he one-shots us.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm getting attacked by a Hector.
Not a Hector, no! No! Kill him, Hector, kill him!
Oh, wait.
Wait, what? Do you not do join requests, or?
No, it is there.
Ugh. Full defense, also. Is there anything else I could, like, bring? Buy to item pouch. I can bring some flash bombs, I guess.
Alright, I'm just gonna drop a knife on the floor.
Drop a knife on the floor, okay, yeah.
Throw a carrot on the floor. Clean my glasses a little bit.
No, I think just taking some flash bombs. Some spare flash bombs might be good.
Tonight is Putin night? Do I go full peek out?
Do you want to spend like an hour on the toilet?
Not that bad.
I mean, you're gonna be like half an hour on the toilet just because of the tin alone, but I mean. Oh, Mando's back already.
Gonna get you a viewer.
Gonna get me a viewer.
I'm gonna get you a viewer.
You made me a sandwich?
Yeah.
This is for you, man. Gonna take a bite? Go ahead, take a bite, man. Are you gonna tell the Sin guy to watch my stream? Is that what you're saying?
Hello, Putin dude.
Hey, livreur de Poutine Stratos, non?
Oh no, Hector's doing it again! He's gonna headbutt my face. This cat is so lovey-dovey.
So full of affection.
Yeah.
So delicious and moist. How can we... We be talking when there's science to do. When I look out there, it makes me glad I'm not you. I've experiments around. There is research to be done on the people who are still alive.
I have a belly massage.
He's making biscuits.
Is it the two same dudes?
No, Rizzle's.
They were two sword and shield, so.
No, the wasn't the other guy a hammer?
No, they were both sword and shield.
Are they?
Yeah.
Oh no, the other one was Girth Goblin. Yeah.
Alright.
Was Girth Goblin. Alright, Demon Drug. And well done, steak. Yeah, you guys just handle him over there. I'm just gonna. Oh, it's the Sturgios. Son of Sturgios. I'm gonna pick up the items because might as well. Thank you. I'm in the air. Okay, I want to try. I'm going to be very careful, but there we go. Get him. Yeah, I got him. He's got extreme range for those wings, man. It is absurd how much range he has. Oh, what the fuck? He smacked me. He smacked me. Oh, wait, Frank, are you still there?
Yeah.
Why do I see a zero damage on the,
I'm still looking for birds.
Are you serious? Are you saying you don't already have an optimal run for for Spira bugs? Alright, it's Demon Drug, an armor skin again. Oh, and he's leaving. Oh, he's not going too far, yes.
See, I did damage.
Yes, you did. The blue hair, now it's the rock lizard. Blue hair is around here. There it is. You're mine, blue hair. That's right, I brought some fucking flash bombs with me. He's not... It's not low enough for the affliction yet. But that is soon, though.
Yeah, 60.
65.
Woo!
Oh, he's asleep! God damn it! Oh, hey, Becca, how are you doing?
Yeah, I told her to come. That's the viewer I told you I'd get you. Ah, tail's off.
Tail's off? Dude, isn't tail just easy to chop off, or is, like, Mando, like, mad on that tail? Because we've got it before his explosion, like, both times.
No! Well, I'm waiting for the explosion at 65.
I'm carving. I'm not carving! I'm carving. Okay, fine, I'm not carving.
You got a buddy with us.
Yeah, I mean, we already rode Sergio, so he's probably gonna leave in a few seconds.
Yeah, he's gonna leave.
There. 6% for the, Oh, sure, is it the Camellios that does, I'm sure it was 65.
Oh, I need to sharpen. Yeah, the dodge! Bye. Oh no, it's not Gaia!
Okay, I was far enough. Oh god. That was close. Oh my god.
Alright, time to sharpen.
Oh, now it's leaving. Of course, I placed my fireworks down and now it leaves. Of course it does that. This way. So, Becca, how you doing? It's been a while since I talked to you.
Oh, I'm playing Toho now.
Do you shoot like a bunch of projectiles at you? Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Oh my god. I am alive somehow. Please stop looking at me.
Please don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
And someone is really quick on those flash bombs. Sergius again? What are you...
here.
Alright, he's leaving.
Gonna spin!
Ah, he's paralyzed. We're doing a lot better. One cart so far.
Yeah.
40%.
Oh, rideable.
Oh, there's shits on the wall. There's three shits on the wall. Oh, no, two shits on the wall. We broke his face, I think.
Yeah.
Alright, another explosion. Fuck.
I am stunned. Thank you, cat, for kicking me in the face.
Alright. More crafting. No, wait, I'm not doing Trank ammo. Pierce ammo. And I'm going the wrong way. Okay. It's a marionette spider. I'm gonna take that. Rizzle fainted. Where did he? Okay, there he is. Getting some good damage on him. It's a shame there were only three instead of four. I don't know what that is. What the fuck?
Thank you, cat. Yeah.
Oh, come on. Oh, we got so close!
Yeah. I dodged one attack and then he went for the punch on the ground on me while I was recovering from my jump. Alright, I'm actually not gonna try it again.
Yeah. I know.
I'm gonna order my food, then wait and eat, and then maybe play after.
So you're taking a break?
I'm quite hungry. Yeah. I'm gonna eat.
Alright, I mean, I guess I could do some join requests then. That's what I usually do when I'm alone.
But yeah, he's not as bad as I thought.
No, he's pretty, I mean, he's challenging, of course, but I mean, he's...
Yeah.
It's not the worst thing I've ever seen. No, I'm gonna swap over to my sword and shields.
Alright, I'm gonna leave you for now.
Alright, bye! Alright, so the Fuji Link leaves automatically if he leaves. Okay. Good to know. Eat a meal. Defensive Slugger. I mean, with Frank gone, I can actually now increase my master rank so that once we do kill the Valstrax, I'll actually get, like, the armor unlocked. So this is a Lunagoron. Okay. And that is Sweet to Fire. All the way up there. Oh, Okay, I'll keep my current build. And let's head towards. Okay, so this is really the start of the quest. Okay. Oh, well, I mean, he's swapping already even before I got there. Haste has joined. Some up here? I don't know, but there's this, okay. So the defensive one. So defense is more important. Put another one here. Actually, do you see me? No, okay. But come at me. Someone slam into the wall? Thought I could count to the roar. Shit. Which elements do you drawn for? Oh! Okay, so we have Almadron. Are they both running away? Ah, goddamn, okay. Shouldn't there be? There we go. Wire bug here. All right. I should counter the attack. Well on his face. They want to go get Malzino. Okay, that's what happened. I should have sharpened. I'll take that time to sharpen. We are stunning him a lot. He is just on the ground constantly. Again, on the ground. Again on the ground, Jesus Christ. And we got a blight balloon right here. And we thunder blighted him, so he's gonna be more susceptible to stuns. So he's probably going to be stunned again. So we have to sharpen again. Hey, there you go. Stunned again. And he ran away. Coward. There's shiny there. No other shinies? Okay. Come on. Yeah, 40%. Also, I'm surprised that the bow player is the lowest DPS. Usually they do like crazy amounts of damage. Oh, and we pitfalled him. Can't capture him, but we can at least do free damage here. Okay. Again on the ground, jeez. God, fuck. I almost got him, come on. All right. Gotta hit them with a nice C-star CK. Let's see. Did not rank up. Two optional subquests can be reported. I think I'm probably gonna do one more quest. Quite honestly, I'm a bit more tired than I expected. So I'll do one more quest and then we'll call it a day. Oh, I didn't change my items, fuck. Not that I used the potions to turn it on. Nah, that's gonna be easy. Should be weak to lightning or get a swap sets anyway, so yeah. Tetranodon, weak to lightning. 30 minutes, 4 player. So hunter loadout. No, managed equipment. Equipment loadout. Thunder. And item loadouts default. Yeah, I didn't have any bombs either. Alright, so Tetranodon is all the way over there. Let's take the long route. So they're already fighting him. Gonna grab this green guy. Get off the beaten path. Then, yeah, let's just go directly to the monster. I've got to sharpen. Let's do that real quick. Come on, sharpen. Get the polish shield. Yeah. Oh, did it a little too late this time. Okay. Okay, so he's leaving that way. I am still stunned. There we go. It's already two cards, Jesus Christ. On a Tetranod, I didn't see what rank it was. Okay, I'm gonna have to be careful, I don't want a card as well. It's basically at 80%. I mean, he's hitting pretty hard, but still, I find those cards were really early. Shit, maybe waste my counter. Yeah, you got Paratoad. Alright. I mean, we're putting in good DPS now, currently. Okay. Someone's riding him. I'll take the time to sharpen. I had three wire bugs. Okay. I am still, I don't want to say afraid, but we might still lose this. Is he running? Yeah, he's running away to one. Grab this. We almost got him. There we go. We got him. Shimmering Nars. Let's give them a nice C star CK. Depending on what level that was, it should be 97. Yeah, this should be a rank up. Yeah, rank up 151. But yeah, unfortunately, with that, I will actually be calling it quits. Actually, I'm just going to do like my Meowth Scenarios, Maragassi, and whatnot. Let's do that real quick. Meowth and Aries. Alright, we got some Pale Extract. Take all. Send them. No Kizus in the Frostlands. Curio Hunt. Is there Kizus? No Kizus. Let's bring them. This one. Argosy, take everything. Rare finds, no Pale Extract. Alright. So with that, save and quit. Oh boy. Like I said, I'm a bit more tired than I thought I'd be. This was a bit of a shorter stream than normal, but let's see who's on and who we could raid. Not a lot of people. Not a lot of people are currently online. Let's go to see Screw Chaos. They're doing an art stream. And I haven't raided them before, so let's go to them. Screw. Chaos lowercase. Chaos. Alright. So yeah, we'll go ahead and raid them. So with that, I still thank everyone for joining in today, and I do hope everyone has a good evening. All right, bye now.
Thanks.